This morning with some gifts and presents. I can't wait to be in your presence. Think about you, truly are a blessing. Think about you, truly are my blessing. Then you turn the corner with the frowning face. I kiss you and you change your pace. Walking past me like I don't mean nothing. Thinking you bad, trying to a different date. Now I'm getting mad, I'm loving your face. Now you're clapping back with a twisted embrace. Trying to hide my pride every chance you take. Balling on my hands, big fist I make. We fussing and we fighting about the screaming and the lying. Think it's breaking, you start crying, then we embrace the fire. There's only one way we can put an end to this. Put your lips on mine and ignorant kiss.
Your lips on mine, I can't seem to pull away. Love like this is hard to find. It's an addiction like cocaine.
This is hard to find. When we first met, you were oh so fine. Took every single chance to make it mine. But right now, it's kinda looking like a waste of time. When they ask you a question, you can feed me lies. Talk about realize, gon' realize. Hold up, wait, what about last night? Singing, we went off together, never leave me aside. Now is the time to make decisions. Whether it's good or cataclysmic. Talk about yes, think you talk about no. Right now, all I see is twisted vision. We fussing and we fighting about the screaming and the lying. Think it's breaking, you start crying. Then we embrace the fight. There's only one way we can put an end to this. Put your lips on mine and ignorant gifts.
Put your lips on mine. I can't seem to pull away. Love like this is hard to find.
Love is hard to find.
It's an addiction like cocaine.
Well, like you, you're special to me, you know?
Kind regards, masses. It's me, Highbike, and I'm back with some more Persona 3, Dancing in Moonlight. The last song we were listening to was Cocaine, done by JLH. Yes, it does sample Gypsy Woman. So I've started a Spotify project where I've just been gathering like every song I could find that samples that one riff in Gypsy Woman by Crystal Waters. Like, perfect dance song. Like, you know, I thought it was fitting to play for, like, you know, before a dancing stream. But yeah, that's a thing I've started. There's a lot of songs. Like, I'm using this like sample like website, and it lists like 91 samples so far. Not all of them are on Spotify, but I'm just doing that. That's a thing. But yeah, if you want to go ahead and listen to that track that I played, I'll leave it a link over here in chat. But the thing that led me to start this project in the first place was like Randy Facalding. Someone like made like this edit. Hold on, let me like find it. But like they someone did like, wait, it's like an edit, but like the song is called Death Threats, and that also, samples Gypsy Woman. So I'm like, and there was a different song, not this one, and I was like, I need to find it. So that's why I went on that samples website in the first place. But then I was like, oh, here, hold on. This song goes hard too. Like, there was a different song that sampled it. Like, it was like a rap track, but I don't remember what it was. So I've been low-key trying to like find it with this project, but in the meantime, that's just a thing that I've been doing. But anyways, how we doing, Ryan, Elliot, Charlie, Pork, Ivan, and Chuck? How we all doing today? And thank you, Elliot, for subscribing. You don't have to like subscribe as usual, but like, I always appreciate it. It helps the channel. But yes, hello, how we doing? How we doing? Let me just set up the overlay. And yes, today is Shinjiro's birthday, so I decided, you know, P3D would be perfect to play on his birthday. So like, there we go. You've been dead for the past week? Oof, what happened?
Atlas.
Oh, let me know. Oh, hold on. Let me know if you guys can hear anything. Yeah, it's Shinji time. Yeah, look, Ryan's gonna come. Ooga booga mungus bungus. Damn, that's a serious case of the oogas. Yes, it's Atlop time. But yeah, you want me to read a Shinji fanfic? Okay, if you have any links, I'll read. But otherwise, I'll find something towards the end, I guess. I don't know. Just if you find anything, I'm glad to provide, because Shinjiro seems like a pretty cool dude. Counting down the days to when Neko Arc is released to the public for Melty Blood Type Lumina. To the public. And to Zawarude. But nice, yeah. We're getting there. That's like, what? Next week? Soon the world shall see Neko Arc once more. And the... Meow meow! I'm not gonna finish it. But, yeah. So, my day was kind of wacky. So there was a fire on site at work, and like, I was just so like, I don't know, just chill about it. I'm like, I'm just like sitting there vibing to my music while I'm working, and then my coworker goes and she's like, Dominique, there's a fire, we have to like evacuate. I'm like, what, for real? I'm like, where's the alarm? But like, it's weird because our fire alarm doesn't work. Like, it works on different parts of the site, but like, not where we are, but usually the alarm does work. I don't know what happened there. But anyways, we had to evacuate. Hey, it's Imosuke. But yeah, we evacuated, and then, we just, like, stood around outside for, like, maybe, I don't know, maybe 30 minutes, maybe even 15. But yeah, I couldn't smell any smoke or see anything. Like, I didn't smell anything until, like, afterwards, like, maybe about 2 hours after the thing happened. But, like, apparently, there was a fire in the IT room, which is a little further away from, like, our department. So, yeah, our stuff was fine. I was, like, mostly, like, the main thing that I was concerned about was not being able to, like, go back inside for my lunch. Because, like, I, like, packed pork chops for lunch. And, like, I had left my lunch bag in the kitchen. So like, there was talk that we might have to go home early, and I was like, but my lunch! But I wouldn't have minded if we went home early, but the fire was taken care of and everything, so like, we were okay. And also like, they had like two fire trucks come in, but like, it's nothing serious. Yeah, the IT room caught on fire. I don't know the full story, but apparently some wires like got caught on fire or something. There were supposed to be internet problems, but the internet worked fine, so I don't know. Maybe in that area, but who knows? Yeah, see, I'm more concerned about my lunch. Like, I don't give a shit about my own life. All I want is my fucking food. Yeah, and Yosuke, because, like, yeah, I was like, oh shit, Yosuke's on the desk. Like, I have, like, a little keychain of Yosuke that I keep there just to keep me company. And I'm like, oh fuck, Yosuke's there, and also like, Monster Volume 5, like, is in my drawer. And I'm like, oh my god, no, my shit, what if it burns down? But the fire was contained, so everything is okay. Yeah, I'm glad that the fire didn't get worse or anything, so haha, we're all Gucci. Your dad was playing a pop song that sounded like it came from a 90s boy band. Searched up the lyrics and it was from Westlife. Oh, Westlife! I remember them. I didn't listen to too much of their songs, but I remember. I'm more concerned about things I can eat, like pork chops and steak and Yosuke Hanamura. How are we doing today, Jacob? You encountered the most demonic spider- It was the big- You summoned your grandma to kill it with the broom? No, I would too, because that's exactly what I would do. If I see something like that, I would scream for a good minute, then get my dad to kill it. Because I do not deal with spiders. If they're smaller, that's fine. But something like that, no thank you. If I don't pilot the Gaeva, Yosu will have to- No! I'll pilot it. I'll pilot the Ava. Yosuke's just all bandaged up. Pilot the Gaeva at max speed. How are we doing today, Azbula? Yeah, Ivan Grandma's a real one. She's a true hero. Like, I salute her. Anyways, since it's Shinji's birthday... the other Shinji. Let's start with his stuff. You're good? Glad to hear. I don't want to do the all nights. Here, where'd he go? You got manipulated by T-Mobile coupons into getting Auntie Anne's pretzels and Baskin-Robbins. Yeah, I missed the Baskin-Robbins one, but I was like, should I get Auntie Anne's? But then I was like, I don't feel like going, excuse me, to the mall, because like, the mall's the only like Auntie Anne's location that I know of that's here in Bakersfield. And I'm like, I don't want to deal with that today, so it's fine. The only T-Mobile deal I'm going to do are the 10 prints. And, you know I'm gonna get those, saucy Yosuke prints. Yeah. Check the link you sent. What link? What link? Hold on. What did you send? Wait, oh, is it in chat? Hold on. Same, you had to go to a mall 10 miles away? I don't know why they're always at malls. Why can't they have, like, a fucking separate one? And you know I'm gonna post those saucy Yosuke prints. I know you guys have been waiting for that too. But yeah, fucking Auntie fans, why are they always in malls? I think they do great, like, separately. You have a bottle of bleach you keep to kill bugs? Yeah, chemical warfare, that's what I do too. Don't recommend spraying around furniture. Oh, okay. Because I like to spray, because I like to watch them suffer. Anyways, you finished another script earlier. Oh, nice! Yeah, glad to hear that you're still doing those scripts. But yeah. Did I I said Auntie fans, what Pork posted. That's what I said. Prince in A6 cost $6.66 laminated. Good price. Shout out to Western movies. I want to watch more Westerns. I haven't found the time. I just, you know why I like my cowboys. There used to be an Auntie Anne's store near you. Closed down after 2 years. Damn, RIP. Well, that was a very short life. Why did Pork call it Auntie fans? That's a good question. But here, this was literally me during the fire. Oh my god, I fucking love this this video. The way that he fucking edits everything.
Okay, class, as you can see, we are talking about fractions. So, can someone please stand up and-
Oh! Big stench.
Right, looks like we got big stench. Fire, so. Remember the protocol, and let's get in a single file line.
Yes, Mrs. Jebeki.
The way they're all walking with the fire. Yeah, this is me. This is so me. I like all the different wigs, too.
Okay, class, you did a great job. Now let's take roll. Jeremy, present.
This guy- Did this guy go to the trouble of making himself 8 unique students? Yes, he did. And I like to see it. I appreciate that. Oh god, the way they're walking too. Oh yeah, but how's sound? We gotta make sure Shinji is in his prime. What should we have him wear today? What should we have him wear?
Yeah.
Yeah, you. Mr. Birthday Boy. Alright. Hold on. quiet on my end, I think. Let's see. Oh, I like the butler suit for him. Or maybe, yeah, I like
this
the butler suit.
Not really my thing, you know?
But it looks good on you. They have this in stock when you thought they no longer exist. Oh no, what is it? It's a Nendo. It's Neko- oh, what the fuck? Why is it $439? Why expense- aww. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Wait till you find something cheaper. But damn, having Neko art. Shinji and his bad back posture. Yeah, look at this guy. He's like hunched over. Gotta straighten up, my mans. Dominique. Present. Just, let me get my lunch. I just rush in and they try to stop me. It's on fire. I don't give a shit. I think he looks good with the ponytail. Shipping costs are up now, by the way. Oh, shipping. Good thing the things that I have been buying don't, like, have free shipping, so that's good. But, man. Neko Arc was the first ever Nendoroid, so she's super expensive. Was she really? Well, that's interesting. Huh. I did not know that. You were flabbergasted when you ordered a French comic from the US. Yeah, it's French and it's from the US, plus you're in New Zealand. Yeah, I can only imagine. I think, we should do, these glasses for him. They fit the suit. And then, who do I want on top of him? Or, maybe I'll give him headphones? Or maybe I should give him the mustache? Oh my god, yeah, Shinji's just so bent over, I can't look at his fucking face. I need to preview these things. Hasbulla gets attacked by the wild thornberries. I want to see that. You're going to a pool near your aunt's house to swim. Is it public? I don't know, like, I've only been to a public pool, like... Or, no, actually, that's a lie. I've been to public pools to take swimming lessons, but, like, I don't know. I prefer private pools, because you never know who pisses in the pool. I think I'll give him, headphones. I'll give him, these headphones. The few versus the many. Yeah. Exactly. Alright, I think I'm Gucci with this. The Thornberry is better than the Uchihas. As much as I love Itachi, I'm afraid I'd have to agree. It's public, but it's nice. You've been there a few times. Oh, okay. Well, as long as it's nice.
Let's
have him dance with, Makoto. Mr. Dorkun. Do I want... Oh yeah, what do I have to do to unlock these? How do you get mirrored notes? Oh... Clear a stage with fluctuating note speed. Fading notes. Oh! I never noticed that was there. I won't do that. I prefer private pools because you never know who pisses in the pool. I prefer the mystery of not knowing. Yeah. Wait, what? No. I don't want pee in my pool. Alright, let's do this. Let's it go. Debbie? Why did you murder our parents? I'm sorry, Eliza. It was the only way. Oh my god. She totally would, though. Goobas attack Manhattan. Yeah, the big Gooba invasion.
More.
Let's count how many times Shinji says more.
How's this?
I'll probably lose track right away. How am I missing that? Every bodega is devastated. Rest in peace.
More.
Here he goes again. I was playing earlier, just like, cause I bought another DLC track, and I just wanted to test that out. I didn't unlock him yet, but I did get some brilliance on some stuff. I just wanted to try, see if I could do things off stream.
Onto the home stretch. How's this?
But... Yeah... Wait, I don't even remember what I was saying.
More. How's this?
Ryan and the Haunted Bodega. Yeah, that's gonna be a High Biker a High Biker Academy spinoff. But yeah, speaking of High Biker Academy, I'm excited for this next part because shit's gonna go down. That's all I'm saying.
How's this?
Can we try teaming up?
Yes. Oh fuck!
Don't stop. Keep it up.
Oh yeah, my monster volume progress. I finally got to the chapter where Grimmer's introduced. Love that guy.
Don't stop.
Also, I'm really enjoying the second half of Nichijou. Like, I don't know. The jokes have always been great, but like, I feel like the sketches, like, in this part got more hilarious somehow. Like, so there's a character named Mio. She tends to draw like yaoi or like shirtless dudes and stuff. Some very saucy pics. And like there's just a gag of like people just like seeing her drawings. Like one of her drawings was actually used like as an example for an English test because the teacher was like, "I would like some more artists," or something like that. But anyways, so like she's going around in the city. Or, like, she's, like, in this different part of town. And, like, her friend Yuko comes up to her and is, like, you know, she wants to hang out. Wants to go eat somewhere. And, like, a police officer comes up to them and he's, like, "Have you guys seen any suspicious individuals recently? They, like, have a bag with red lines on them." And, like, Mio has, like, the exact same bag. And she's, like, freaking out. And she's like giving like money, just like, "Yeah, take this as a bribe." And then Yuko's like, "What the fuck are you doing?" But like the officer is like, "Yeah, so someone's been like using counterfeit bills on the vending machines around here." And like you think that Mio has like these fake bills, and like the guy's like, "Okay, I need to check your bags." And she's like, "No, I can't." But then like her bag gets grabbed, and then like whatever's in there comes flying out, and we find out that it's a whole bunch of like saucy drawings of BL, and she's like, "I have to get rid of the evidence," or like, "I have to like get rid of the witnesses." So she like drop kicks the fucking officer and her friend, and then like some other passerby who happens to like get her drawings. And I think that's my favorite sketch so far. But yeah, Nichijou does have some good running jokes. Yeah, like, they had some callbacks. It was great. "You haven't slept in 5 years, Bork? Damn, rest in peace." They probably got more comfortable in writing later episodes. Yeah, I think so. Because, like, I don't know, like, I feel like the episodes are a little more connected now. Or, I don't know, like, there's this kind of, like, it's almost kind of like a plot point. And, like, because, like, there's a new turn for a character. And I just like this direction they're going with. But yeah. Yo, Nikolai! Oh my god, yes, I'm honored to be called Nikolai. It's a great fucking name. But how are we doing today, Anthony? Nicholas Faust, yes. even more names to add to my fucking pile of nicknames. Activate Shukaku Ultra Sandman. Ooh. That Sandman. "You need to continue Nichijou, you've been too busy reading." That's okay. Yeah, you know what? Keep reading, reward yourself with Nichijou. Because, yeah, it gets really good. What should I do? Oh, right, my DLC track. Excuse me. Yeah, I got this Persona Q track. Because, like, I still want to do, like, the thing where I'll get, like, a new DLC track every stream. Just as much as I can. And the good thing is they're shared, like, with P5D, so that's good. Bork versus Adventure Time, the Dream Warrior. Ooh. Was that chill dude? Like the almost kind of hippie dude? You love this song? I've never actually heard this one. It sounds nice though. But yeah, enjoy. The cute visuals here. Oh yeah, okay, so we get to see everyone walk by, I guess. Or pass by. It was the dream warrior at a car dealership biting two apples. I think I remember that guy. When the ambush happens, say it's 4 a.m. Can I come back? Can you come back later? Yeah, now's not a good time. I mean, we are actually planning on, like, fighting you in your sleep, but this is after school. But I guess you could just be like, oh, what time is it? You lost track of time. Look the thing up on YouTube? Okay. I might get copyrighted for at least the YouTube VODs, but it's okay. What? I was doing the scratch button! What the fuck? That was weird. Pork pissed off the Ava fans. The Gava fans. After the stream? Okay, no problemo. Oh shit. If I remember, just remind me. Or you can send a link in chambers, so I don't forget. This is a nice song. Is this like the ending theme? Oh fuck, why'd I do it so quick? Getting murked. I know. I was like, because again, for like these fights, I let the AI kind of like do most of the work, but I might add some things in, like if I think there would be a move I would like to use. But I just wanted to see how like the AI would end the fights. And yeah, Chulk got fucking bodied by Chie. Because he's too slow. At least he won that other fight. Happy birthday to Shinjiro, yeah. You don't know- I don't know him too well either. But he seems like a cool guy. Ah. Yeah. I can't wait till I get to play P3P, so I'll get to know these characters more. Nice violin. What? Oh, I thought I got that. Oh. Oh no, oh, oh, did I get that still? Cool.
Can I say?
Bork attacking the school and you see the fight. Hey, Nikki, remember? We have an essay due tomorrow. Okay, bye. You're not even in my class! You're not in the class! No, but yeah, it doesn't give a shit about the school being attacked. That essay is very important. His grades are very important. Play a meme vid, okay, what you got? What did I get? Sawa's a junior varsity rowing captain. At 6'6". Damn, he tall. You're not attacking the school? You're aiming higher? You're pissing on the moon? Oh, I knew it! Alright. Well, let me see what this video is real quick. You're still an elephant? Of course you are. Well, what the fuck? Oh my god.
That's all the leeway you're getting, Mr. McGill.
Moonman, perish.
God, Jimmy! This is real, it affects me!
You're so like 5'7 or something?
What is it?
Okay.
What do I need to do to get that through your head?
I don't know, Chuck.
But you're still growing,
put
right?
Put your reach into your breast pocket and tell me
you're
what's
still
there.
Young. There's still a ways to go.
What now?
The yelling. The fucking effects! Oh my god.
No, how could this be? It's a battery!
Could you tell the court what that was?
It's a battery.
Do you see that man in the back? His name is Huelsan, and he'll testify that an hour ago. No.
Fucking close up!
43 minutes ago, he planted
same vibes as an Indian soap opera.
You felt nothing!
You hope you stop growing. You don't want to be super tall? Oh, okay. Well, you know what? Fair enough.
No, this can't be. It's a trick. It has to be.
Enough is enough.
But
Mr.
yeah,
McGill's
like, if you get...
illness is a non-issue.
It can be weird adapting to a different height.
That... I am not crazy! I am not crazy. I know we swapped those numbers. I knew it was 1216. One after Magna Carta. As if I could ever make such a mistake! Never! I just couldn't prove it!
Mr. McGill, please!
Oh, you think this is something? You think this is bad? This is chicanery! He's done worse!
Better call Cole!
He's done worse! He defecated through a sunroof! And I saved
the fucking vocals!
I'll save you.
Yeah, of course, you gotta have that vocal insert song.
I swear I'll save you! I shouldn't have! I took him into my own
yeah, the Magna Carta flashback. That was good, that was good.
He'll never change. He'll never change! He'll never change! Ever
okay, real talk though, this guy's a great voice actor.
Couldn't keep his hands out of the gas drawer.
Oh, very good emotion. Oh my god.
Precious Jimmy, stealing the blind! And he gets to be a lawyer! What a sick joke! I should have stopped him when I had the chance!
This would be an average fairy tale
you
episode.
Stop it.
It would, it would. Tuko okay, Death High Bike Academy?
Chuck McGill.
Who's Tuko? Oh my god, the Japanese. That was great. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Thank you for that. Yeah, shout out to Electric Mercury. Outstanding editing. And outstanding voice work, too. Sentenced to death. Yeah, what if everyone in this anime is sentenced to death? But yeah, that was that. Okay, I think we are Gucci to check out a social link or two. I did unlock one while I was off stream. So let's check that out. Oh, and I have another social link event. Oh wait, I could have just pressed triangle. Oopsies, wrong button. That's okay. We find you awake, cooking up a batch of pure crystal meth. Brimbear, we need to cook! Yeah, actually, not a bad idea. You were supposed to be asleep. Alright, oh, we can get Yukari's maxed out and expanded. Can't wait for me to play P3 so I can learn more about the cast. Exactly, yeah. It'll be a while, but we'll get there eventually. Hikari and Mitsuru look like they're having a serious discussion.
Wouldn't it mess up the middle part if we did that? We need to turn smoother.
How's the sound, BT Dubs?
We also fell out of sync on the last part. We need to focus on maintaining our rhythm.
You're right. Let's take a short break and then give that a try.
Hey, what's up? Mitsuru-senpai and I are practicing together.
Oh, it's been... You know what? It's been a while. It's been a while since we've actually played, you know, that video. Yeah, Ivan's the one who usually summons him, so now that you're back, Yuwen asked if you've been consistent with the streams and calls here for the last week. Yup, there we go. I miss playing you on stream. I can learn to hate Ken. Yeah, watch me hate him even more. This fucking kid. I can't believe he has, like, his birthday right before mine. What the fuck? The video's presence is summoned alongside you, because, you know, we can't have, like, a stream where Ivan is present without Kendrick Lamar playing at least once. Or, hell, even twice. Okay. I think? Is that it? Oh, hold on. You two are getting along well.
Is that how we looked? We were getting pretty serious just now.
I'm thankful to have someone who can give me an honest opinion.
I'd never hold back from you. We're best friends after all.
Best days.
I know. I hope you'll continue to be patient with me, Yukari.
Oh, what's this video? More snuffy water. Drenched.
I mean, feathers are a bitch to dry.
Every time being our grand total of once.
Oh, I didn't realize that. What's her name? Sarah? Senna? I didn't realize her hair, like, it's on fire. That's cool. But, like, my god, I just, every time I see him, I think he's Flynn, but he also has the Tatsuya outfit too. But yeah. I just, every time. But feathers are a bitch to dry. I can only imagine. Best friends? Yeah, are you your besties?
Well, that's kind of a secret. Right, Mitsuru-senpai?
Right. That was a much needed and painful reminder.
But it's not just us. We've all been getting along, surprisingly.
Well, a lot has happened, that's for sure.
Everyone's amazing. No matter who's on stage, they always dance well together. I started thinking again that maybe our hearts are all connected or something.
Maybe.
Of course, you're the one who brought us all together.
Yes, me? It's only due to having a strong leader that we have such a tight bond.
Bonds. You can't escape those bonds. What is this video? Oh, yes! I love her. I know. I hope that Blue Eyes White Drag Queen is having a great day today. Just always. What a legend. Absolutely iconic. Persona 6? Persona 6. Persona 6 when?
That said, keep up the good work. We're all counting on you.
Got it, Chief. You sense Yukari's and Mitsuru's confidence in you.
Alright, let's use the power of friendship to really hype up that crowd.
Oh, Persona- there was a Persona 6 thumbnail? Oh. I think this is... Oh, my Persona 6 ideas. Why am I getting two of them, though? Okay. I've never seen that before, but yeah. I guess that's new or something.
My, I never thought the day would come when I'd hear you say that.
Oh, maybe I got it from Akihiko-senpai or Junpei.
Mm-hmm. You chat with everyone for a while, then you return to your room. Cat ears. Oh, social link expanded. Oh, her six is already unlocked. Oh, because I've been changing up outfits all the time. Alright, we might as well check out her other one. Excuse me. Oh, we're in her room now. Yukari invited you and Aigis to her room.
Thank you for the invitation, Yukari-san. It's good to kick back and hang out every now and then. Make yourselves at home. So this is Yukari-san's room. As I expected, it is different from mine.
It's stylish. It smells nice. You smell good. I mean, yeah, she's got like perfume over there. But it is stylish. Yeah, best girl's room. Yeah, messy. This is like, yeah, very messy indeed. I think I'll go with stylish. I really think it's stylish. This isn't Aigis's room.
You think so? All I did was put up a bunch of stuff I liked. Oh, should I make some tea? Since I've got company, I can use the good stuff I got from Mitsuru-senpai.
Ooh, she's got the goods.
I will assist you, or I would, but this is a dream, Yukari-san. Oh, that's right. Old habit, sorry. So now what? Suddenly
yeah.
There's nothing to do.
Michael Jackson in the background. Imagine Minato saying, it smells nice. Yukari smells good. Yeah, that was the thing I was going for. Show us your room.
Huh? No, nothing to see here. And stop staring. I mean it.
You generally don't know how you'll sleep tonight after the spider encounter tonight. God, it must look scary. I can only imagine. It's okay. Just, you know, use your elephant senses as your guarding backup. Or just sleep with your eyes open. BRB, getting some water? Yeah, go get hydrated.
Still, I am curious about what you keep here in your room. Bags, shoes, cosmetics. My room does not contain any of these items.
Yeah, those things are really starting to pile up.
Admirable as always, Yukari-san. I think you are the definition of the word stylish.
Yeah, see, elephants can crush spiders. You have the power. But you can't crush me. And thank you. Yeah, speaking of hydration, I'll hydrate myself. There we go.
But why are you so interested in it? Are you trying to get someone's attention?
What is this? A story in two- what the fuck? An an avocado that looks like a quarter- Yeah. Stop saying walking balls! Walking balls! I mean, yeah, it's walking balls, but yeah, no, like the first thing I thought this was a dildo. I'm like, am I gonna get beaned for this? You're so in love with Aigis. She makes you so happy. She is a very cool robot. A cool and pure robot. Did you see the robot? Miss Robot, did you see the people?
If I had to say, I think it's because it's so much fun. I love cute things. And as for clothes, I just wear what I like. Dressing all cute kind of changes my mood. It helps me see the world differently.
True though.
The world. How intriguing.
Well, I may have been exaggerating a bit. But don't you feel like a different person when you switch outfits when you're dancing? That's what I mean. It's the easiest way to change who I am.
I believe I understand.
It can be pretty hard on my wallet, though. But there are bargains, too. Finding those is its own kind of fun. Hey, do you want to come with me next time, Aigis? We can find something cute for you.
Really? Are there clothes that would look cute on me?
Yeah. Go and see.
Yeah, you just gotta go and see what they have. And I know a lot of shops.
All right, then. You're coming with us. Someone's got to carry all the bags, right?
Damn, she really said. Yukari is smiling playfully.
I see. That is reassuring. Now we can shop at maximum capacity.
Then it's settled. We should start thinking about items to put together for your outfit. Let's all go to Fuka's room and discuss.
Understood.
Yukari and Aegis leave the room. Oh, now we start finding shit? Oh, damn, okay. Time for that little scavenger hunt thingy. I love the Elizabeth face on this card.
Dearest Makoto, congratulations. If you are reading this, you must have entered someone's room. No, rather.
Yup, that trinket finder time.
You are now alone in one of the waiting rooms that I prepared. In anticipation of this opportunity, I, LP, have concocted a fun diversion.
Device bonked? No. Yukari and Aegis totally didn't realize they'll just forget about buying Aegis cute clothes. Yeah, it's all gonna be Yukari buying clothes for herself. No, it...
Whenever the chance may arise, please participate in my riveting card search. Fabulous prizes await you in exchange. Look well, you're one and only LP.
LP seems to have hidden a card somewhere in here. Yeah, I don't remember where these are. Here, what is this video? Oh! Hot wire finder to pinpoint porkless smuggling operation. Yeah, it's training. Wait, I'm not gonna get bean for this, am I? Excuse me. Nah, it should be fine. There is an effect on the song. It's slowed. It's slowed and reverb. We're fine. Nice edit, though. Damn, the memories! Oh no, I'm gonna get emo. Yeah, this reminiscing. It ain't 3 a.m. yet. This ain't sad boys' hours. Man, I miss the boys. All right, so we're gonna find that card. You usually ball after Shigechi? Well, that's different. RIP Shigechi. Perhaps you should try looking for it. Yeah. Okay. Well, time to snoop through her stuff. Brings back a lot of memories watching that video. Yeah, good times just looking watching Stardust Crusaders. So, maybe she's hiding it in her purse. Well, oh, that's easy. It's right there. You found the card LP hid.
Woe is me! You found this card!
Shigechi, why'd you go?
Ooh, now baby, please don't go!
I decided against being overly creative for its hiding spot. Perhaps too easy?
Yeah, very easy. I'm colorblind? No, I'm not. Or maybe a little, I don't know. Your friend the other day was saying no man in part 4 died. He forgot Shigechi. Yeah, that boy. Very important.
Well, let's say that we agree this round was simply my testing the waters. This concludes LP's riveting card search. Please enjoy the next occasion.
LP mentioned that you'd get a prize for finding her card. Maybe you should leave the room and check. Can I look through her other things? Let's keep snooping. OP scissors get the Shigechi flab. Yeah. There are some posters of foreign bands. You don't recognize any of them, but they sure look fashionable. Hey, hey. Shimone! But yeah, 3D VR visuals. Oh, never mind, it's the same thing. You need the scissors from Kill la Kill for that. True, those are some huge ass scissors. What else can I look at? There are some reference books and fashion magazines here. Every month's issue is here. They're all covered in marks, too. You found this way too funny 4 years ago. 4 years ago. I love that. I love that one with the kid. Swag bitch. Oh man. Good memories. I miss Vine. No, I still laugh at Vine's soul. Just the good old days. Yeah, I love the walk into Chili's too. Johnny, I know. Like, these are classics. They never get old. Wow, always lie. I still, every time I see LeBron James, I go, LeBron James. Shimon is ween, but updated. Yeah, the better Ween. Ween good band. I need to listen to more of their discography though. No, but I was listening to their cover of I forget the acronym for it, but it basically it's Prince's Let Me Lick Your Pussy. And it was a really good cover. Vine? Oh, I liked Vine. Good times. Well, yeah, let me just crawl around. Oh no, I agree. Vine Sauce Vinny's where it's at. No, you're right. No, I honestly, I remember I used to think Vine Sauce and Vsauce were all connected. Like, I especially thought that Vsauce and Vine Sauce were the same person. So I was like, I see a Vsauce video and I'm like, yeah, I love Vinny. But then I realized, oh, they're two different, those are two different things. But you know what? I never realized how many times Vinny says, what do you mean? Like, I put it in my chambers, but like, there's a whole, like, I don't know, 15 minute compilation of him saying that. And I'm pretty sure he said it like way more than that. But I just never noticed he says it so much. You're older and more cynical, an old stickler, the schlacky talappy, old man. Yeah, I know. I see it. But it'd be like that. Let's see, it's a pink stereo system with a dance CD inside it. LP mentioned that the rooms are completely soundproof. A bad feeling creeps up on you, so you decide not to turn it on. Turn it on! Turn it on, no one's gonna know. Excuse me. These seem to be shopping bags. Each bears a famous brand's logo. Shim Megany Toonzy. Alright, I think we can leave. Wait! Let's look at her sink. The mirror. She needs to clean her mirror! Either that or we just don't have reflection. But it still looks kinda... Eh. Turns on the secret room to Chie. The secret Chie room. The surveillance room. Check those cams. It wouldn't be polite to stay here too long. You should head back. Cool. The crib visit. Maid uniforms, hell yeah, now we're talking. Alright. Let's see. Hold on, wait. Let me check, what else did I have to do to unlock shit? Okay, Akihiko's unlocked. Mitsuru's unlocked. I think for those two, it's just... I can't do anything for the challenge modifiers, I don't think. Not yet. Chie, watch your diet. Don't touch those macarons. Okay, I just gotta play another track for her. More perfect ratings for you. I need to get brilliant for Ken, and then Elizabeth, I think it's more social links. Okay. Alright, let me turn my concentration up and do... see if I can get some brilliance.
Okay, leave it to
me. Let's go with Yukari. Let's test out those maid uniforms.
Oh, come on.
Yes. Love me some maid uniforms. The samosa and donut is good. Man, samosas and donuts do sound good right now. I wouldn't do that. Hold on. I think... oh, the mice just... the mice can stay up there. I feel like we should... hold on. Let's give her rat koto. And then... add some headphones on top of that. I think I'll give her... I'll give her the blue headphones. Oh yeah, let's try these contacts. Samp is good African food. Samp? I've never tried that. Well, let's give you the purple hair. But yeah, that sounds good.
Thanks for picking me.
Alright. Junpei. Oh, let's have him in.
Well, my legs are looking good.
Yeah, there we go. Let's have you in drag. With a match, got yellow headphones, and I'll also give you a. Can I give you anything else? What if I gave him the mustache? Yeah, I think I'll give him. Fuck it, I'll give him the mustache. And then white and. Pink. Or... no, yeah, I'll have the pink. And I think... pork dim samp wok. That sounds nice. That sounds good. Did I unlock any, okay. I'm gonna try... what was it? Clear note speed 7. Let's try it. Let's see how we do. All right, let's see how we do.
I'm ready. Let's begin.
You sure look the part, Yucatan.
Pork. I hate bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes. Shit, that's so fast.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Oh, pork actually does like bacon pancakes. Making pancakes, making pancakes. Pancake. Bacon pancakes are pretty good though. I haven't had enough though. Oh, I'll look at that link later. Whoa! Feel good. Dumb man.
That's it.
Amazing.
Oh shit, I didn't see that.
You get down with Junpei the star, and the crowd goes wild.
What's going on? Junpei looks kinda cool.
Things are really getting amped up.
This is just wrong. You're not supposed to look cool, Junpei.
Damn, okay.
Wow! You're doing so well!
Wow!
Feeling
Aww. Yeah, keep doing that Josuke pose. Me too. I'm doing pretty good, I'd say.
Keep going.
That's perfect. Skillful indeed.
That was dazzling, Yukari.
That's the Mitsuru Senpai I know. Simply perfect.
They look like best friends. Amazing aura, Mitsuru Senpai.
Those besties. Wow.
Whoa.
Okay. All right.
Stage clear.
Okay.
I cut it kind of close. Gotta try harder.
All right. Well, at least we got that unlocked. Fantastic French gal. I know. Mitsuru likes her French, but then the Japanese version, she speaks English instead, or just random English phrases, because they love those English. You need a comment on Giorno's theme when the piano kicks in, saying, "When the quiet kid reaches into his backpack." the kid in the wheelchair gets up and starts running. Yeah, that checks out. Alright, let's do Aki now. I wanna see you in... Yeah, let's go. More drag. Wait, where's the... Where's your hat? Where's your hat? You thought nobody was gonna scratch in Persona Dance Game? But I did this time. Oh, there's your hat. Okay. Or I think I can put... No. Said he didn't unlock. Oh. Oh, that nobody. Okay. Yeah, rip nobody. I think we have to get... Yeah, you gotta have those aviators. And then... Should I give him the clussy? Let's give him the clussy. You speak in tongues? Of course you do. Alright, you can't even see the contacts here. There we go. I'll keep that though. Oh, Yukari again. Okay. Let's put you in. Oh, yeah. I haven't had her wear that yet. What? Tower of Babylon post Berserk chapter. Oh, yeah. Some good stuff, right? Oh my god, the Tanaka mask. I'm good. Let's get you. Or was it Tower of Babel? I think it was Babel! I don't remember. The Giorno theme comments are gold. Another one was like, "Doctor said I have cancer. The Flintstones vitamin you ate." Oh, yes. Because those Flintstone vitamins have the power. Yeah, I think I'll give her these, and then you can have... I'll give you these headphones. And... There we go. Alright. And this is, yeah, auto again. Alright, here we go. Let me change that note speed. So... Oh! I don't remember seeing these. Fluctuating speed, do I have that one? Oh, that. Okay. We'll try that then. Okay. Oh wait, what are these? Oh, okay. Let's do this.
I'm raring to go. I'm in fighting shape.
Akihiko-senpai is so imposing.
Nailed it.
You almost had it.
And I'm taking back my like and retweet. Oh wait, I forgot to click on your link, hold on. Twitter bots fun. They always have some interesting things to say. Hey, bada, hey, bada,
scream. Let's finish this.
Okay, I'll be sure to click on that.
Nailed it.
Oh shit. Oh no! Ah! Fuck. Oh no. No! Oh fuck, I didn't see that! I'm going blind! Yeah, musical. As long as I can clear it, I just wanna get more things unlocked. Holy shit. This opening is why you love P3P. It's going. It goes hard. I don't know. I still prefer Burn My Dread. Oh my fucking god. But this one hits too. Oh, but I thought I got that. Oh yeah. No. I might have to try to take off one of those challengers. Challenge modifiers.
Nailed it. One, two.
You can do it.
Ah! No, it's too slow.
One, two.
How'd I do?
Stage clear.
Okay, at least I cleared sweat, it.
But I can do better.
You think you can do way better? It's better. Written all over your face.
Oh, I did. Wait, what was the thing to unlock? Hold on. No. Wait, is that a different thing than clear? Clear stage with fluctuating note speed. Didn't I do that? Wasn't that what this was? Oh. Maybe not. Hmm. Okay, well, I'll look at these in the meantime. Oh, hold up. He going off? He going off? Let me see. He do look like he going off. Oh yes. Yeah, Shadow World, let's go. True. I'm retweeting. Stop. Stop. What was this other one? If you're pro Israel, get up out of my trap house. Okay. Alright. I think I'll opt for another social link or two. Let's do it. Yeah, because we do have quite a bit unlocked. Okay. Out. Opening is smooth, like carpet. Indeed. Check it out, I'm in the house like carpet. Alright, yeah, it's Akihiko time. Let's see. Is Senpai truly perfect?
I think he is.
Oh, the boys. Akihiko and Junpei are chatting.
Wow, Akihiko-san, I should have guessed, but I'm real surprised by your sick moves.
Those sick punchy moves, yeah. What's this? What? Hold on. You guys need to see too. What the hell is this?
That is SoCap, Junior. I just pulled your IP. I've got it right now.
No, you
oh,
don't.
No.
Say Albuquerque, New Mexico. Albuquerque, New Mexico. That's where you're from.
That's not... Hey!
Oh, I just pulled your IP. 308 Negra Aurora Lane, Albuquerque, New Mexico. That's you, isn't it?
You've seen this everywhere? This is my first time seeing it.
That's my grandma's house. Nice try.
Oh.
Noted. What, so you're playing at your grandmother's house? You're a loser.
Oh.
Playing at grandma's. What, is she gonna make you cookies? And that is so
damn. What a loser. He's playing at grandma's house.
And what exactly do you mean by that?
Nothing. It's just... Well, you're the high school boxing champ, you've got good looks, and the brains to top it off.
Funny as fuck indeed.
You're just too perfect. Guys like us can't compete with you, dude.
Yeah, we're jealous. Or speak for yourself. Huh. Yeah. My homies.
Are you serious? You're just gonna leave me hanging? Well, there's no wonder all the girls are after you. You've got a whole fan base.
I'm not interested in any of that. I've got enough on my plate as it is.
Man, what a waste.
What a chat.
Pick whoever you want. Wait, you don't already have a girlfriend, do you?
Like I said, no interest. It'd cut into my training time, and college entrance exams are coming up soon.
So, no girlfriend, huh? Now it's even more of a mystery.
He has his priorities.
What do you think? Why can't he get a girl?
I don't remember, but there was a funny choice for this thing, but I don't remember what it was. Because he's... I want to say either odd or perfect. Junpei, you got a boyfriend? You got a boyfriend, but he doesn't kiss you, I'm law. Junpei lucked out though. Yeah, isn't he with that Chidori girl? I don't know the details. But yeah, he got the hot goth GF. He's odd. I think that's the one. I'm gonna go with that.
Oh yeah, that's definitely true. Like when he adds protein powder to his beef bowls.
The fucking protein.
How's that odd? Meat and protein powder go great together.
Protein, and more protein.
Yep, that's what we're talking about. You know, I'm thinking, maybe surprising traits are what make guys like you babe magnets.
Surprising, huh?
Yeah, like something no one would expect about you. Having a weak side or some other flaws, despite seeming so perfect and everything. When you show these sides, it wins girls over because it's so out of left field. Hey, do you know anything
this
surprising
fucking Akihiko
about Akihiko-san?
Oh, there it goes. His swimsuit's a Speedo. Or he reads dating advice books. I mean, doesn't everyone know he wears a Speedo? But, I don't remember which one was funnier. Fuck it, the Speedo.
What's wrong with that? It's the most functional choice.
Junpei should be talking to Ken about being the pussy slayer. Exactly! Like, I'm still surprised he slays so much pussy. Like, damn, okay, Ken.
That's not surprising at all. Maybe even the opposite.
Alright, that's enough. I doubt showing off some hidden side of me would actually work.
Ah, so you're admitting that you do want to smooth talk the ladies?
Sorry, but I need to ask you a favor. Mind holding him down for me?
Oh, someone's gonna get a beat down.
Whoa, hang on! I was just joking! But seriously, I never would have guessed that.
Hold on, he said it. He said the thing. I need to hear him.
Seriously?
You're more more social than I thought, Senpai. There's a funny side to you, too. At first, you were unapproachable, but after all we've gone through, we're tight now.
Yeah, we're broskies.
You sure are smooth. But I was gonna say, no one's perfect. Everyone has a weakness, no matter what.
I like that he punches when he says that.
That's what makes people interesting. It means there's still room for us to grow.
Wow, well put. That's our respectable senpai for you.
I'm actually a bit jealous of you, Junpei. After all, you've got a lot of room to grow.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Maybe you're actually the shit-talking type?
I'm glad for you.
Well, not you too! Damn it, you two better remember this talk. I'm gonna become the ultimate ladies' man.
Sure. I look forward to seeing that.
Me too, Junpei. After chatting with everyone for a while, you return to your room. Oh, we got Elizabeth's unlocked. It has been a while since we've seen hers, so let's see. Let's see what she has to offer. Oh, Akihiko again. You arrive with Akihiko.
Is that LP?
Velvet,
he's still seeing it.
Velvet, my master has. It is without a doubt a wonderful song. However, it may not be suitable to dance to.
Gotta make it a dance mix. Are you going to dance?
Dear me, I was so focused on my personal matters that I didn't notice you two. I have truly let my guard down.
Oh, BT Dubs, if anyone wants any song requests, I will do those too.
More importantly, how's the ball going? From all the cheers, it seems to be revved up.
Yes, the ball has reached its peak. Forgive my forwardness, but I am ecstatic at how it has exceeded my expectations. Viva the ball! Bravo, everyone! Club Velvet forever! The point is, I'm enjoying this on a personal level, beyond my duty as your producer.
Good. It's all
still,
about the fun.
I'm surprised at how good we all dance, even though we're amateurs.
Thank you. As your talented producer, that was simple enough. Or so I'd like to say. But the power of your imagination has played a big part in it.
Oh, okay, a different kind of song request. What you got? It's our innate skills. Miss Me? DVSN. Okay, I'll go ahead and look that up. Or, oh no, what do you mean? I'm gonna say what do you mean for Vinny. Hold on. What do you mean? What do you mean, imagination? But in the meantime, let me pull up this song so I can get familiar with it. Oh, speaking of imagination, so I was watching this interesting Rock Lee theory about why he can't use, like, ninjutsu. Like, he can do the basics, like walking on water, but, like, the special jutsu techniques, like maybe, like, fire style or whatever. And, like, he brought up a panel with Jiraiya, and he was talking about how, like, in order to, like, do, like, a certain, like, ninjutsu skill, like, you have to visualize it, like, imagine it. Like, kind of like how the Rasengan worked. Like, I forgot about this part, but I guess it was, like, visualizing, like, the chakra spinning around, like, in a ball form. Like, when he was, like, still training with that ball. But, like, I guess, like, he was saying, like, maybe Rock Lee has something, like, he just doesn't have an imagination. Like, I think, what was the term for it? Because, like, it's an actual, like, disorder or something. It's not aphasia, but it started with an A. But it's like, there's like a 1% of people who have it, like, they just like, don't really have a vivid imagination or something like that, or limited. But, yeah, he was- But like, yeah, I think it was like, that's why he can't use like, ninjutsu, but then the chakra gates are different because that's just channeling your chakra, but it's not like, actually visualizing a, like, a type of ninjutsu. Because the chakra gates are technically considered taijutsu too. So, like, it was an interesting theory. And then from that, I went to, like, watch this, like, is Itachi, like, was Itachi morally, like, how moral was Itachi? And then, like, I just look in the comments, and then I remember that he knocked on the door when he was kidnapping Naruto, like, back in part one. I totally forgot about that, but, like, yeah, they go to kidnap Naruto, and they knock on his room and then take him. Which I think is pretty funny. Yeah, use your Rasengan. Yeah, you know, visualize that Rasengan. But yeah, that was that. Just, I don't know, it's making me want to rewatch Naruto again. Like, man. But yeah, I'm gonna say what do you mean here.
To be blunt, no matter how much power you borrow from me in this room, I presume that only you and your group can perform such wonderful dances. Your individual strengths are impressive, but the energy when you're together is undeniable.
Yeah, because it's the power of the bonds.
The source of this comes from mutually enhancing each other.
Just say it. Say it's the bonds. Elizabeth seems impressed.
Good encounters give birth to power. I'm getting excited seeing that for myself.
See, she's talking about power again. She's just Virgil.
Please continue to use that power to further invigorate the ball.
What about the competition?
Hmm? What a surprise! I had completely forgotten that this ball was created for that purpose. I humbly request that you leave everything to me, LP.
Excuse me?
My intuition as your talented producer tells me your absolute crushing victory is nigh. Actually, it wouldn't be exaggerating to say that you've already won from the start.
Oh.
Well, already there's no point in us worrying about our opponent. We'll just enjoy this.
Yes, we will. Okay, I just finished listening to the song, so I'll go ahead and get that ready for Chie. Let me just find some lyrics for that. Excuse me. Miss me with that bullshit. Here. Miss me DBSN. What does DBSN stand for? But okay. Alright, Chuck. I hope you are ready for Miss Me by DBSN. Here we go. Skrrr! Skrrr! Rose. Rose to the hose. Hose, let him know.
No.
I'm gone. If you want me back, let me know. Let me know. This time I won't keep it on the low. On the low. I wrote this cause you won't pick up the phone. The phone. Don't say nothing, girl, just sing along. If you miss me, like I'd be missing you. Soon as I get you out my system, girl, I relapse. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax. Tell me, do you miss me? Like I'd be missing you. Soon as I get you out my system, girl, I relapse. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax. Tinted rolls. And some clothes, some stones, and it glows. Diamonds like a light, I wanna show you that I'm different than before. Wrote this cause you won't pick up the phone. Don't say nothing, girl, just sing along. If you miss me, like I'll be missing you. Soon as I get you out my system, girl, I relapse. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax. Tell me, do you miss me? Like I'd be missing you. Do you miss me? Soon as I get you out my system, girl, I relapse. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax, babe. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax, babe. Uh-oh. I was singing when you called, hit me back, babe.
Girl, you know that I would give anything to get you back, babe. Get you back, take me back, yeah. Hey. Oh, if you miss me, like I'd be missing you. Soon as I get you out my system, girl, I relapse. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax. Tell me, do you miss me? Like I'd be missing you. Soon as I get you out my system, girl, I relapse. Sweating in the cold, I can't relax. Miss me if you. No, not the fucking slow, the low vocals. Like, they slow it down, like, what the fuck? I think it ruins it. But, nice song. But yeah, that was Miss Me by DVSN. Oh, it stands for division. Oh, that's why there's a division sign there. Okay. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Yeah. Does Chie miss you? I think she does. She misses you posting in that Chie thread. The Chie cosplayer misses you. No, but anyways. You enjoy it good, I'm glad.
That is extremely not a problem at all. The more you all enjoy this, the more wonderful this ball will become. Ah, who will be dancing next? I cannot wait to see. I'm trembling just thinking about it. I must sing a song to express this emotion.
Is she gonna sing it again?
Velvet, all velvet. The party goes on and on and on.
Oh, that high note. Wow, okay, different lyrics. I love that fucking Akihiko face.
Our producer sure is unpredictable.
That's what makes her fun. You leave as Elizabeth continues to sing, and she's dancing, and you and Akihiko return to your rooms. And we have Hector's daily life over here. Hold on. What was that? Oh. Okay. Just heard some random chimes from the game. Oh my god! Flying cats! Oh! Oh my god, RIP! It really do be like that. They're always sleeping on him. They just yeet every time. Rest in peace. No, those poor cats. All right, let's go back to some songs. I'm gonna keep trying that, what was it? The fluctuating note speed. I'm gonna try again without that one modifier. Let's see, I was doing that earlier. Or maybe I should do- now I'm gonna- I'll do this one.
My goal is clear.
Let's test out those deep blues that we just got. Oh, everyone gets Velvet Room. Outfits. Wait, hold on. You get a hat or something? Oh, I guess not. Huh. Here, I'll give you the- where's the neon? Oh, wait, it's probably here. There we go. Get those headphones out, I wanna see. I'll give her these glasses, and then... Oh, okay, nothing else then. Okay. And
let's go!
Oh, you only get one partner for this. Okay. I'll have you in.
Okay, looking good. Cool.
Well, she gets Elizabeth's outfit. Okay, cool. Get those headphones off. And I'll give you. Check. I'll give her the long nose glasses. And get the gray wig. Alright, let's do this. And turn off this. I want to see how I do with this. Oh, I didn't notice I had auto scratch on. So, okay. Let's give it a shot.
I'll do this. This will be a perfect warm up.
Just relax, Mitsuru senpai.
How's that?
Shot given. Nivelin with glee. Damn. Shot fired.
Not done yet. Not bad, no?
Don't stop now!
Not bad. Not done yet. How's that? Good. Not done yet. Not bad, no? Now, with this fist. Good. How's that? Not done yet.
Good.
Good. Not bad, no?
No, 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 no.
Swing for the fences!
Hey, you know this isn't baseball, right?
Anything can be baseball if you put your mind to it.
Not done yet.
She keeps
feels
laughing.
My heart is being purified.
Not bad, no?
We'll show you our moves. Nice.
Oh, what a pain. Just finish already.
Oh, there goes Show again.
You've attained great success.
I just want to hear Show for every dance. He's just so funny. Ah. No, my game lags! What the fuck? Ugh, ruined!
Not done yet.
Hope that didn't totally fuck this up.
Not bad, no?
Stage clear.
Okay, at least
there's
I cleared it.
But I managed.
Just enough for a passing score.
I did my best, and the results thankfully followed.
What? So, how do I unlock that other one? Is that not the right prompt?
I'll do it!
Oh, whatever. Let's see. Oh. Oh. Okay, let's give him the twinsy outfit. He gets... Gee, Ken, why do you get two Velvet Room outfits? Give you glasses over
few glasses over the eye patch. Can I give the... I can, okay. I'll put Joker on top. Green? That barely even looks green. Whatever.
Let's do this.
And then you can have. Yeah, you'll match him too. Fun. Everyone's just Velvet Room now. Come on. Get that out of here. I'll give you Skull to match him. Snappy, yeah, get the nice snappy. Alright, get the cool shades. The bop of 2010s. Oh yeah, the good times. Maybe that brown hair. Alright, and just double check. Yeah, okay. Let me do... auto scratch? Hit all notes with any buttons? What? That's weird. How did I get that? Should I try it? No, I don't think. Let me try just mirror this time. Oh, I meant to do. I think it was the random ones. Hold on. Fluctuating notes. Never mind. Oh. Or. Maybe? No, I'll try this one on its own. Okay, let's do it. And there's Akiko.
All right.
He's got a different blue.
Let's see what you've got.
Yeah, let's see what I got.
How's that?
Really feel it? What? It felt like that just disappeared quickly.
Hit it out of the park!
Yeah. Huh? Easy enough.
Yeah, I feel like some of those scratches just disappear. French, French.
Easy enough.
Good job. Keep it up.
Oh no,
How's that? Now, let's do it.
Let's settle this. Good.
White, bad.
I thought you said white.
sound surprised?
I've got to learn how to move flawlessly like that. The fantastic. Thanks for the support, Sonata-san.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Oh, I got a brilliant on that. Sweet.
That? Looks like you've matured even further.
Yay.
Well done, kid. Did I make any progress myself?
Does that mean?
Well, either way, I'm gonna get better.
Did I unlock his yet? His social play? Yes, we did it! You gotta go to bed now? Oh, okay. Well, thanks for dropping by, Ryan. Always appreciate seeing you here. Oh yeah, we did unlock Ken. Well, looks like you're missing out on Ken then. Mitsuru be like... Hold on. Ho ho. The strawberry sucked. Rest in peace. Te quiero mucho, the Mars Volta. Yeah, I agree with this. The Mars Volta's cool. I just wondered, that single they put out, I wonder if they're planning on actually like coming out with an album? Because I would like to hear some more stuff with them. Because it's been a hot minute. When was that last album? I think I was still in early college. Mars LOL. They are coming out with an album. Okay, because I haven't read any articles. Awesome. Well, I'm glad to hear. Do we have a release date, or is it just coming soon? For Koromaru's sake, that boy. But I'm glad to hear they're back in action. Ken and Elizabeth are talking.
My most sincere apologies. Given the current circumstances, there was nothing I could do.
September 16th? Oh, next month already. Well, I'm looking forward to that. Mars Tool collab with Diplo of all people. But for real, Mars Volta and Tool would be a very interesting collab. I'd like to hear that.
Well, I understand. I just wish you were here.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing important. You know who we're talking about though, right, leader?
Koromaru? That's what this event
yes.
is about.
I'm so glad you remembered Koromaru.
How could I forget?
To be more accurately specific, the topic is the absence of the dog. I mean Koromaru.
I want dancing dog.
You arrived in the midst of Ken exhaustively interrogating and scolding me on this point.
Interrogating.
I wasn't exactly scolding you.
Oh, speaking of interrogating, so I finished that interview, like, the interrogation with that 15-year-old, like, killer. And he finally cracked when, the detective was like, just tell me if there's, like, you know, if you had any problems, like, were you experiencing any abuse? And then, like, he goes on to open up about how his dad was, like, very strict. But, yeah. And then, like, he just goes into, like, he killed, like, the mom and the brothers because, like, you know, in the midst of all the confusion. But I think it was also, like, you know, so there wouldn't be any witnesses. But, yeah, it was just interesting seeing that whole thing play out. You just realized your phone wasn't connected to the Wi-Fi when it should have connected automatically. That's weird. No, but yeah, like, mental breakdown right there. Yeah, like, he just, he had enough. But that just goes to show why, like, you know, you gotta get help. And abuse can affect things. We are all this lizard. Hold on. Wait, did I forget to turn the overlay back? Oopsies. I always like playing with those things too. Yeah. Like, we don't have any at our house, but, like, my aunt's house in Las Vegas, like, pretty much all of the ones that she's had, they've had those. And I always like to play with them anytime I saw them. So, you know, we like to see the springy, the boingy. Boingy boing.
I just feel like Koromaru is part of our team too.
He's very important.
In complete honesty, I planned this ball to coincide with my master's I mean, it is pure, unbounded coincidence that it was arranged for such a time. Anyway, while there was a good chance that it would have posed no issues in the end, my master could have reacted strongly against admitting a quadruped guest here. In more direct terms, the thought alone made me fear for my life.
It's just unfortunate, is all. I'm sure Koromaru would have been a real good dancer.
How unprecedented! Do you truly mean that Fido Maru possesses an ability to dance?
Elizabeth blaming it on Igor? Yeah, how dare she?
Well, it's the Koromaru, audacity. And I would guess he's even more physically capable than we are.
Worst girl, damn.
He should be able to dance, don't you think?
He's a he's good at moonwalking.
I don't know if he's that good. Is he?
I've seen him, Ken, trust me. I've seen him in person. He's a very good moonwalker.
What a revelation. I was unaware that Bar Koromaru had such exceptional talent.
Bar Koromaru.
Upon deeper consideration, I now recall his persona summoning despite being quadrupedal. Not only that, but he could understand human speech and fought well alongside you all.
Mm-hmm.
In a sense, he could well be the most extraordinary unpoochly pooch ever.
Hmm. Yeah, I guess that's true. Koromaru is pretty amazing, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Now that I envision it, the cat from the opposing team versus your dog. If only...
Koromaru wins.
Cat? Wait, you mean there's a cat that can dance on the other team?
Yes. While somewhat overbearing, he is a fully kitted, or fully kittened, dancer.
A cocky dancing cat. Nope, I can't even imagine that. Well, whatever. I already decided that I would dance enough for Koromaru's sake, too.
Do I have voice? Atlas Tsuchiya remix. I do not. I can be sure to get that next time, so let me take note. That'll be next week's DLC track.
That way, when we return, I can pet him and say I worked hard enough for the both of us.
BT dubs, hold on. What's he? I was like, is this for real? I fucking love that video. Koromaru is Buzz Boy. Yeah, like there was another YouTube poop that used that same clip, and they had like the part where Ken's like, Koromaru is a great dancer, and then they have like that one guy doing that weird face, and he's like with the question marks. And then they showed that clip. Koromaru and Ken be like... Oh wait, is this a video or... Okay, hold on. Hold on. Oh. Oh. Aw. Damn, he jumping. Excuse me. Wow, what an amazing doggo. What the dog doing? I like how the video's, I think it's Spanish. I don't know where though. But then the caption's Japanese. A dog training for, oh wait, it's for a heart massage. Oh, I thought he was just jumping. Dude, that dog is skilled. But it seems to warm the heart even if there's no effect. It does. It warmed my heart. But that's pretty cool. Wow, a CPR dog. You can do it!
Just so you know, I don't plan on losing to you either.
Yeah.
You know how I was the last one in the dorm to become a Persona user?
Yup.
Since I joined the fight late, I really struggled to catch up to you all. But here, we all started at the same place. I'm not letting myself fall behind this time.
Pork, Brimbe, unclog my arteries. Yeah, that's also Pork and Brimbe. You can sense Ken's determination. Yeah, Ken, the Persona user.
All right, how about some practice? I've got to dance for Koromaru's sake, too.
Yeah, do double the work. You practice for a while with Ken, then return to your room. Oh, okay, well there we go, there's another support. Pork is too funny, he really is. A goofster. We haven't seen any of Igus's social links for a while, so let's do hers. Oh, we're in her room. Igus invited you to her room.
Leader, sorry for asking you to come here.
You need to talk?
Yes. I was thinking about the participants at this ball. LP asked us to hype up the ball.
So that is a lot of, like, school uniforms that she's got there. Like, I used to have only, like, five, at least for, like, to have one at least for each day, but that is a lot. Guess she won't run out anytime soon.
She also said that the ball is a dance-off against another group of guests. If LP refers to them as guests, then they must be...
Persona users?
That would be the logical conclusion.
Also, I don't know if it's just me, but, like... It kind of looks like there's like a slight redness to her eyes, so she kind of looks a little high to me. Just a little bit though. High bike, bye. High bike, yeah. Buying all this stuff.
And if that is the case, they are not our enemies. Rather, they are our teammates. Unfortunately, it seems like meeting them will be difficult. I've been told that in this place, time and space have melted together. If that is true, then the other group... I believe they are existing in a completely separate time and space from us.
How do you know?
I don't know for sure. I just have a feeling. I'm... happy. Somewhere, sometime, in this vast world, there are others just like us. Until now, I had never considered that possibility. Perhaps I could be here now, only because someone else fought for my right to exist. For some reason, thinking about that gives me strength.
They fought for her right to party. You mean I borrow L.A. Noir from the dude and get an old PS1 Command and Conquer Gemu from Petrovsky. Winning. Winning indeed. Yeah, I could always go for some more PS1 games. And L.A. Noir, sure. Yeah, I feel... We can't lose. We can't lose.
Yes, I agree. Sometime, somewhere out there, our actions may connect us to someone. I'm sorry.
Blushy.
I just wanted to share this with you.
Lose? No.
I hope we can meet that other group someday. I'm sure we would get along well.
Somewhere, sometime you have. But we won't lose. I'm gonna stick with that.
Yes. While I'm grateful to them, I won't hold back.
Daji lose da.
Express myself here.
The ha. The A. You sense Igus's determinazione.
I think I will go and have a practice session. I would like to improve my skills.
You go do that. Aegis leaves the room. This is Aegis's room. LP seems to have hidden a card somewhere in here. Perhaps you should try looking for it. She's hiding it in her electric chair over here. It's Aegis's custom maintenance chamber. It takes up lots of room. Vento Ahegao? Oh no. It doesn't look at all comfortable to sleep in. But she's a robot. She can just turn herself off. I wanna comment on these. Wait. Oh, she closed the closet. I wanted the thing to comment on her uniforms. What if it's like on the ceiling? Special anti-shadow bullets made specifically for Aegis. New thread for No Nut November advocates, the Vento Ahegao. Yeah, are you guys gonna do No Nut November? I'm not. There are an awful lot of them. You hope she won't need them. Oh, but she will. I'm sure she will. Why are all of your mirrors so dirty? Oh my god. It's Aegis's Rocket the Punch! Oh, sweet. She knocks out shadows by firing this metal glove at a high speed. Nikki Nut. Exactly. See, all for Yosuke. I can't hold off the Nikki Nut because Yosuke exists. It looks really beat up. She must have sent many a shadow flying. I always love seeing Rocket the Punch. I miss using that in MGS5. Okay, so it's the standard refrigerator that comes with the dorm room. I say Jiraiya 3 times in mirror after peer pressure from Yosuke. That summons hot Jiraiya. Or no, he's trying to pressure me into getting him into this world, which I definitely want. What does Aegis need to keep cold? The brains. Okay, so we gotta look for this card. Where is it? Maybe it's somewhere stupid. Couple gets transported, go Montana, and play Yu-Gi-Oh! Borskin. Or go to Montana. Montana, fun place. Montana's pretty. There are many ammo boxes full of special anti-shadow bullets. Seems like the ammo's not live, though. You can rest easy for now. No, but yeah, I'd like to go back to Montana again. Like, it's a really nice place. Also, Bork is there. Oh, we can go behind here. Just like crawl around in here. Crawling in my crawl. Where is this card? I just remember some of them are gonna be located in the weirdest places. No? Bork and his ant farm. Very epic ant farm. You know, low-key, I've kind of always wanted an ant farm, but at the same time, what if they broke free? Like, that's what I'm scared of with ant farms. It's like, man, what if they just get out? This console must control the maintenance chamber. ASU Type 7. Please enter authentication credentials. Perhaps you could try entering something random. But yeah, I agree. Cactus plant's better. Yeah, back when I had my apartment, I had my cactus Josh. I always liked talking to him and taking care of him. He was my roommate. It's a heavily damaged rifle that Aegis mounts on her arm. The likeliest cause of damage is overuse during her fierce battles. Ants eat Froggers and Rabbit. Those are some very deadly ants. I hear glowing. I think it might be around here somewhere, actually. Wait. Oh wait, what if it's here? Josh, catch him, the spiky green thing.
Gotta catch them all.
I hear a thing. Where? Oh, there it is. Aha. Got it. Get closer. Get closer. Gets an ant farm. Ant queen. I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies and your self-satisfying needs. I don't remember if those were the lyrics. Yosu, say hi to Josh, my friend. Yeah, they're gonna be good pals. You found the card LP hit. Yosu, get help, GF. But he's a good boy.
Woe is me, you found this card. I decided against being overly creative for its hiding spot. Perhaps too easy?
Not as easy as Yukari's. She literally just put it on that fucking bulletin board.
Well,
oh wait a minute. This is like the same dialogue. Okay, I guess the same card will appear for each, like maybe there's like a different card for like each different rank. Like all the rank sixes get the same card.
Okay.
Well, I pretty much checked everything I wanted to check. Can I look at the bullets? No? Yeah, I'm pretty much good here. Let's get out of here. Acupuncture medicine from Dr. Strange? Or Yosuke the Slacker? Yosuke the Slacker.
Yeah.
I don't know about acupuncture. I'd never want to try that. But yeah, Slacker Yosuke kinda hot though. No, but I actually, like, our housemate actually did have to get acupuncture because, like, he got in an accident. I think that was last year. Like, it was a bad car crash. Well, he drives, like, a post office truck and, like one of those big ones because, like, he goes over in the desert. And deliver stuff there. Like, some guy, like, took a wrong turn, and, like, he flipped upside down. Thankfully, he's okay, but, I mean, he has back problems now, but he did get, like, acupuncture therapy and, like, other physical therapy stuff. Yeah, it was rough, but he's doing good now. Yeah, like a freight truck. One of those. Like, I'm just, like, I'm glad, and also, like, just, you know, grateful, but also surprised that he survived that, because, like, I hear he got beat up pretty bad. But he's doing much better now. Obviously, he's not working the job now, just, like, because of what happened. Oh, let's have him in the uniform. Bald. No, he's not bald, he's just shaved. No, I want the hat. I need the hat. Tortoise shell shades. Oh, that's new. Oh, hold on. Does he work in the office now? No. I think at this point, I think he's retired. Cause like he's old enough to be in retirement. Cause like he has to take it easy anyways. Ciao, Mambo. All right. Well, thanks for dropping by, Pork. Always appreciate seeing you here. Mumbo jumbo. Have a good one. Have a lovely rest of your night. Get a good night's rest, and we'll catch you later. See ya. Let's get your regular look back. But I'll let you have contacts. He's brown. And let's give you one of the peeps. Wait, is that a cattail now? Oh no, it's to mirror those cat ears. Let's give you Yosuke, the broskays. Okay.
It's my turn.
And you get this. Butt plug. Oh no. Wait, did her headgear change from the... I never noticed they added, like, little... I guess those are Gatling guns? They added, like, stuff to her headband. I never noticed that. Das Stegen Beat Switch. Yes, yes, not beat. Excuse me, who? Okay, you're gonna have cherry shades. Let's do it. What's the mirrored ones? Oh no, yeah, that fits the Robo look. But cherry. I'll save cherry for later. You'll get the mirrored shades. And I'll give you a... Let's see, I'm gonna give you... I'll give you Naruto. The black contacts and... Keep your hair, that's fine. So, what's this one? Akihiko's rank 5, alright. So we need one more support, and I think that'll get Junpei's next social link event unlocked. Came over with combo break, holy shit, I can't do that. So, and then this one was... Oh no. Clear a stage with fluctuating note speed. Isn't that what I've been doing? And where's the fading notes? Maybe that's a different one. I don't understand. I thought this fluctuating note speed would be this. Okay, you know what? I'll just go with no support. I'm just gonna focus on trying to get a brilliant. So much new music has come out that you wish you could buy and own it all digitally. I know, right? At least support these peeps. Yeah, maybe you can like buy in moderation.
That's okay.
Oh, what? He was really feeling up that baseball bat. Got me distracted. Oh, I forgot to mention. So I had a dream, right? And like, basically I was trying to cast on my Fire TV. But I ended up casting Yosuke spot on accident, and my dad was there, but he didn't say anything. And then, after that, I needed to get to school and drop off one of the foreign exchange students. Oh, fuck. But then my dad, like, was using my car, apparently, and I was, like, panicking because, like, I need my car. And then, like, it turned out we were gonna be late. But then I find out from the student that we needed to actually be there at like 11:30, and it was like 10 at the time, or like 12:30. So like I was like okay in the dream. But then like, oh shit. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna start this over. This is bad.
The crowd's calling.
But anyways. Stay in rhythm. So I'm like okay, no problem. But then it turns out, like, the car is back, but, like, there's some kind of accident going on in the neighborhood. And I'm like, oh god, we're really gonna be late now. And then, like, the student goes, oh yeah, you know what, we actually have to be there at 11:30, so I guess we're not gonna make it. And I'm like, oh fuck, you know what, fuck it, we don't need to go to school. And that was the end of the dream. Ugh, I just hate when I get those dreams where it's like, I'm going to be late for something. I get those quite a bit. Thankfully, it's happening more than the fucking bathroom dreams now, but like, I still don't like them. I don't know which one I'd prefer to have though. Dad, how in holy hell is this poppin' these days, eh? Exactly. What's poppin'? The poppin' smut. Those damn Yosuke's.
I'm so ready. Yeah.
Exactly. dad melts into liquid and fuses with Rabbit. They just become a stronger force. She went full speed ahead. So she did spin in. I wish Labrys would dance here. I wish the DLC characters could like not be limited to like only one track. I mean, it's cool that we get to hear them like, you know, cheer you on in other dances. But I'd like to see Labrys do some other dances.
It's go time.
That was a blast, Icon. Come back soon.
Great moves.
Yeah, I agree.
BRB, you need to get water for your mom. Yeah, go and hydrate her too. Everyone hydrate. Oh, yeah, there we go. It paid off. Got the brilliant.
You achieved a high degree of perfection, Junpei-san.
Yay.
Nobody can stop me.
And we got another social link, but let me do another one. Okay, sure, why not? I'm just gonna see how much more I can get brilliance. We get to see the nice credit sequence animation. Oh, I can't read that. This song is so refreshing. And nostalgic. Ah, no! No! What? I was feeling the rhythm, those notes didn't feel right. Oh, whatever. Mixed up. Imagine Ken dancing to Sexy Sexy. Whoa! Imagine. Oh, speaking of Ken, there he is. the dog doing? Oh, I thought my game was gonna lag there for a bit. Dad, the pleasure of Sean's company is what I most enjoy. He put a tack on Miss Yancey's chair when he called him a horrible boy. At the end of the month, he was flinging two kittens across the width of the room. I count on his schemes to show me a way now of getting away from my gloom. Rip those kittens. But hey, yeah, we got him brilliant. It was worth. Okay, let me check on some socials. Yeah, I think I'll do like a couple more social links and then I'll end. Excuse me. Because it is. Excuse me. It's already 12:30. When did it get to be 12:30? Okay. I'll do Mitsuru's two social links here and then Yukari's. And we'll be good to go. Yeah, we haven't heard from Mitsuru yet, so let's do hers. Imagine if every time I got a good in this game, you hear Darby say, "Good though." That'd be funny. Mod it. Jaggers! Oh! That's a baseball! Every time Junpei shows up. This sounds like a mix of a song and a Patrick Bateman quote. Oh, the whole thing he typed up there? The essay in chat? I know, yeah, like... Was Miss Yancey someone... Or was there a Yancey in American Psycho? I forgot. It sounds like someone who'd be in there, but I don't remember. That's why I was... Cause I was thinking too, is this an American Psycho thing? And like office stuff. Mitsuru was chatting with Aigis and Ken.
That was quite an impressive dance, Amada. You had a larger stage presence than anyone.
Wow.
A small physique, hubris. But agile moves that embody your age. Oh, you may take offense to that.
Oh, Mission Impossible 3. Okay, I haven't seen that. Actually, to be honest with you, I don't think I've seen any of the Mission Impossible movies.
Oh no, it's okay. Thank you, Mitsuru-senpai. There's no point in copying someone else's style, so I'm just trying to express myself.
With his air guitar on his spear. You've definitely grown!
Oh, leader! Yeah, it's thanks to you all.
Your dancing was also impressive, I guess. In addition to the moves that only you could do, your routine was full of emotion.
I wasn't highly confident, so I'm happy to hear you say that.
You all have your own styles. I hope that I can fully realize my own soon. That being said, I need to work some more on polishing my stage presence. But thank you all. That was quite useful. I'll be heading back to my room now.
Excuse me, Mitsuda-senpai. Before you head back, won't you dance with me? For one song?
I too would like to dance with you, Mitsuru-san. Immediately, if possible.
I can't remember if she actually partners with any of them. I think she does.
Well, I appreciate the offer.
I forgot.
But I'd like to hammer out my routine's details first.
You know, I think you could be overthinking this. It'd be quicker if you just danced.
Envisioning your routine is important, but letting yourself feel the music is fun, too. Though, I must admit that my saying something like that possibly sounds a bit odd.
Amada, I guess.
Don't think, feel. Yeah, let's say what Chie would say.
I'm sorry. It seems I was about to return to my bad habits. Contemplating alone in my room would only put me further away from my goal. Dear me, to think that I'd be the one taught how to enjoy a ball. I'm disappointed with my own immaturity, but I'm more relieved to have such loyal friends.
The bonds.
I think I finally understand why your dancing is so wonderful.
Mitsuru was smiling gleefully. Let's go have some fun.
Yes, and it's thanks to you as well. Allow me to express my appreciation again.
Okay, Mitsuru-san, let's dance. Come on.
Let's dance.
That is unfair. I wish to dance with her first.
After practicing with everyone for a while, you return to your room. Oh, that's where the notes fade out. Okay, I see now. Alright, so we can try that out next time. Let's do your other social link. Get that social link expanded. You locate Mitsuru and see she is chatting with Elizabeth.
Ah, it's you.
It's me. It's just me!
I hope you don't mind being summoned, but I figured you may wish to be present for this. She's our producer, correct? So in other words, that would make her our commander.
Our commander?
I wanted her input on a few topics. Communication is vital in teamwork.
Indeed, I wholeheartedly concur. As your producer, I am willing to handle any queries you could imagine.
You saw a YouTube vid called Alex Jones obliterated on cross because his lawyer sent his cell phone to opposing counsel. For a second, you were hopeful that they meant he'd been crucified. I know, right? Obliterated on cross. That's what I was thinking too. They just meant cross examination. Damn, that's not as fun. But yeah, I guess they do want to like shorten that title because it is pretty long in the first place. Still though, it would have been funny.
Thank you. Well then, allow me to ask you a few things. First, I'd like to learn the weaknesses of my performance and what I should be improving.
But damn though, just like the whole premise of him, like, you know, his cell phone being sent to the opposing counsel. Wait. Did he, like, recently go on trial or something?
Oh my! Consultations of that sort have been entrusted to your leader.
I see. Then I'll ask him after we're done here. Secondly, you told us that this ball is a competition. What should our strategy be?
I believe that I've entrusted that decision to your leader as well.
Is that so? I suppose that's satisfactory. Then, about the selection of our music.
Entrusted to your leader.
He's having to pay 50 million bucks to Sandy Hook victim families? Oh! Damn. Well, neat. What did he do, though? His lawyer sent his phone records to his deep ones. Oh, that's right, yeah. His lawyer. His actual lawyer. Will you just do your job? I'm making the decisions? I mean, I am making the decision. Yeah, do your job. Do your job, do your job, do it every day.
Giving you all the choice must be her acknowledgement of your talents as a leader. However, as producer, she'll still bear all responsibility for your decisions. How noble.
Is that really true?
That is absolutely, positively the case. I pinky swear that I am not shirking duties.
After all, only you could have united us, so your making the decisions is understandable.
I didn't know. I haven't been keeping up. He claimed the whole thing was a hoax. Oh. Wow. I mean, he always does say the most outlandish things, but damn, okay.
We give you plenty of trouble every day, no? I hope you're not bitter about it.
You can leave it to me.
How reliable of you. Truthfully, our team's already become as fully united as one can be. No one's better suited for your role than you are. My hat is truly off to you.
Aw, thanks, Mitsuru.
It's thanks to your excellent leadership that we've been able to overcome our difficulties. I'm fortunate to have seen you in action. I must keep striving to reach your level.
You can sense Mitsuru's trust in you.
That reminds me. I heard that LP's sister also has a team pitted against us. I suspect their leader is burdened with challenges similar to your own.
I've been told that the companions of our opponent's guest are quite unique as well.
The whole thing of him claiming the Sandy Hook stuff was a hoax caused the victim's family's emotional distress and harassment from him and all the people who listened to him. Yeah. I mean, yeah, because, like, that was a pretty, like, serious thing. So, like, I can imagine why they'd be all upset and everything. Well, damn.
Supposedly they have a cat, a fox, and possibly even a crow in their company.
They're all animals?
The
host. Tough. No, rather a wild pack of comrades.
Oh, the furries. After chatting with Mitsuru and Elizabeth for a while, you return to your room. Okay, so we get- oh. Oh right, that other modifier. Cool. And her social link has expanded. Oh! Well, I mean, it is here. I guess we could save Yukari for next time. What do we have to do to unlock so many different outfits? Yeah. It's okay, we'll save Yukari for next time. Let's keep going with Mitsuru. Oh, and we're almost done with those challenge modifiers. We're getting some progress. Yeah, you know what? Let's go to her room. We haven't been to her room yet. Since Mitsuru was called for you, you head to her room. Very fancy, look at that.
Sorry to call for you suddenly. Bad
and
like
bougie.
This, but there's something I must speak to you about.
Is it about your love life? What if I say that? It's just us here, why not?
Don't be absurd. It's something rather trivial, actually. I don't mind
Sweetie.
Performing for others. After all, I'm somewhat used to public appearances.
The fun part is that the case is only related to two of the families, so he can still get prosecuted by all the other families for more millions of dollars. Oh, fun stuff! Yeah, pay up. Damn.
However, what I'm much less comfortable with is the attire. Many of our stage costumes are very different from our normal styles. I suppose you could say that they're too bold. Some of them are downright bizarre. Am I overthinking this, or are some of these outfits too audacious?
Yeah, the cat stuff is a bit much. No, actually, they're not enough. Yeah, they're not enough. We need more.
Not enough? So I need to be even bolder?
Yeah, you know, bear it.
I should be able to deal with them if I have the right mindset. What's been your approach?
Alex Jones has at least like 250 mil so he can get wrecked. Right? Yeah. Man's rich. Yeah, go pay that shit. Yeah, she's blushing so hard that she's blushing through her hair. It's that strong. It's all good when you look good.
I see. I'd been worried that I was sticking out like a sore thumb.
Mitsuru, you look great.
But you're right.
Sucks, you suck,
I really do need to get more used to being under public scrutiny. I've resolved myself to succeed my father and lead the Kirijo group from here on out. I must appear to be unyielding, no matter how much difficulty or shame I encounter. If I can't do that, then leading the Kirijo group may be a dream within a dream. You've been a great help by listening to my concerns. I've relied on you so much since coming here. Allow me to return the favor someday.
Mitsuru expressed her gratitude.
But now I'm curious as to what kind of costume would look best. All right, I'm going to go ask the others for their opinion. Thanks again for your support.
Mitsuru needs to be introduced to the phrase comically serious. Yeah, because she can be that if she tries. That's awesome, me. Mitsuru leaves the room. I thought she was gonna, like, you know, do a walk, you know, a strut out. This is Mitsuru's room. LPC, yep, there we go, the card. Let's look for it. Let's look at her fancy furniture here. Excuse me! A soft-looking couch. If you sat on it, it'd probably be so comfy, you'd never stand up. Oh, hey, Malachi. Welcome, welcome. Just got off work. How was it? Oh, that's right, you work late. But yeah, we're just about to end the stream, but we're, like, finding the card in Mitsuru's room here. Yeah, that was a rancid Borpa. You hold back every bit of your desire to sit on it. Oh, maybe I should crouch. I feel like it might be under the table somewhere. The dude named Work. Oh, I'm about to come. Okay, never mind. I'm standing up. Let's look in the bin. I hear the glowing. A magnificent looking vanity. Engravings surround its trim. The various cosmetics on it suddenly seem very expensive. They do look pretty bougie. Oh, I bet it's under. Hold on. Except I can't look under. It was painful. You had to walk there since your stepdad's car broke down. It took you 2 hours to get there? Damn. RIP. Aw, man, that sucks. Oh, we found the card. Couldn't get an Uber? You found the card. Yay. Okay, yeah, it's the same stuff. Yeah, I'm glad that there's sound cues for the glowing there, so that makes it easier to find these things. Let's keep looking around her room. We gotta snoop around. The outside scenery is blurry. The window doesn't seem to open. Yeah, it's foggy out there. It's looking like Silent Hill out there. A well-kept houseplant. Could Mitsuru herself be taking care of it? Watch it be plastic. We can't tell. A rose-filled vase is depicted here with a gentle touch. Since this is Mitsuru's room and all, it could be a famous work. Happy belated birthday to Shinjiro. Oh, that's right, yeah, it's past midnight now. But yeah, that boy. Let's look at her fancy china over here. What? Oh. Did I get the DLC for his birthday? I already had it, like, since last week. But yeah, we did start off with this dance because, of course, we had to. Extravagant looking dishes are stored here. You'd surely be executed if you were to break any of these. Yeah, they're very expensive. Yeah, nice indeed. Yeah, I actually have all the character DLCs, except Akachi's. I'm gonna buy his when I get P5D playing. Because it just feels fitting to play his stuff in, like, you know, for the sequel game that he comes from, you know. A shower room that seems to be a feature solely for upperclassmen. Ooh. Yeah. You caught a whiff of a refreshing scent. Yeah, nice heavy whiff. Just, yeah. What does she use? Rose hip? I can't read. Super moist! It looks super moist. Yeah, we have to smell her towels. We have to really get in there. Let's inhale the aroma. These are Mitsuru's bath towels. They look soft and quite clearly expensive. Yeah, look at that material. Damn, I thought they were gonna comment on our scent. Yeah, Super Moist. I fucking love that that's the brand name. Yeah, we know Mitsuru is Super Moist. Mitsuru keeps various grooming items here, like her hair dryer. She must do her own hair here every day. I mean, yeah, like, having her- there's no way her hair is, like, curled like that naturally. It's taken the time. Sniff it like that one dude from Tokyo Ghoul. I have never seen Tokyo Ghoul, so I don't know the context. Super Moist. The opposite of- oh, hold on. The opposite of... Super Dry! I miss Pop Team Epic. good times. It's the sink that came with the room. It looks like it's routinely cleaned. Good. Look at the soap. Okay, never mind. Excuse me. Yeah, the one thing that's not clean is that mirror, though. God, these things are just so... blurry. The little one always gets the best VAs. Justin Briner, JYB, Kagi, etc. Ah! Damn. Actually, I don't know who Justin Briner or Kagi are. It's a furnished fridge. You suspect that its simple look hides many expensive groceries. Oh yeah, her leather jacket. A motorcycle jacket is hung here. It seems to be cared for well. The difference 100 chapters makes. Oh! Please go out with me. I love Nagatoro. Yeah, like the heavier detail on that. Very nice. I like that her hair is shinier too. I don't know, there's something about the newer face that kind of like puts me off a bit. I don't know, it looks a little creepy. That's just me though. Still good detail though. Oh, we need to- look at all these books! There are countless books here. There's a variety of genres, but could she have read all of these? I wouldn't put her past her if she did. Yeah, I don't know, there's just something about that Nagatoro face. It just seems unsettling. Evening. She was 17 years, 364 days, 23 hours, 59 seconds, 999 milliseconds old. You sick fuck. Oh. The difference time makes. Shoot, she was 12. Oh, that fucking TikTok, that guy. The way he says it too. Oh, hold on. The real ones understand this reference. Oh my god, I have so many tabs open.
My dog stepped on a bee.
The other night, who say? Me.
My dog stepped on a bee.
Okay. I love Monty Python, but ni and bee. Okay. Hold on, let me close some of these. There are a lot here. Who's that lady? That's Amber Rose, right? Or Amber Rose, Amber Heard. Nit bih. But yeah, that you know. Johnny Depp's ex-wife. Yeah, I know, I really said Amber Rose. Look, they're both Ambers, that's the important thing. Oh hold on, I forgot to retweet this. I really like this. Yeah, you saw a Dick Vicado, the walkin' balls. If you wanna see, yeah, you missed that. Hold on, let me show it again, because that was- oh. I think it was this one. It was pretty fun. That's not it. Never mind. She's not bald and not wearing shades. I know. That's a different Amber. Imagine if I said Amy Rose. Yep, that's actually Amy Rose right there in the flesh. Damn, hold on. Wait, let me... I need to find the walking balls again. It was funny. I think it was this one. Yeah. So, an avocado that looks like a quarter note. Yeah, like, I was like, am I gonna get beaned for this? But I won't. I'm gonna be fine. We're okay. But yeah, there's two different kinds of people. Let's see. What else can I look at here? Right? The phallic shibibi. For some reason, a rapier is on display with these elegant dishes. This setting seems to represent the master of this room herself. Yeah. I mean, it's all fancy, refined, and everything. Here, what's this video? Holy shit, that was loud. Sorry to the headphone users. I think that might have been loud for you guys. I don't know. It was loud for me. He was waiting for this. Nobody LMAO. Fave art is 80s references. Oh yes, good old 80s art. 80s art is peak. Aw, we can't comment on the bed. I've been waiting for this. Pulls out gun. Get that evoker shotgun. An ornate clock with an odd design. It's shining like it's gold. Could it be real? I bet it is, like your family's rich. This is oh, there we go. There's the bed commentary. This is Mitsuru's bed. It looks extremely comfortable. Anyone would love a bed like this. Look at that. Yeah, it's all fancy and shit. Look at this. We got another video. Hold on. Let me turn down Chrome's volume. Smell her blankets. Inhale the aroma. Yeah, exactly. High Bike Forensics. We're like really going into detail, just looking through every nook and cranny. Wait. Damn, oh, wait, I just realized it's that one girl. Well, okay. Well, rip Morgana. The meme works. It does work. Damn, really did that to Morgana. Ultraviolet light and bloodstains show a message from Yosuke. Nani? But I think we've looked at pretty much everything here. There's all the books, this stuff. Yeah, I think that pretty much clears that. We're out of here. All right. And it is now 1 a.m. I need to fucking sleep. So, thank you for tuning into the stream. As always, love chatting with you guys. And if you're just watching, I'm always glad to be entertainment. Alright, so later today, I have a new game set up. If you have been paying attention to what I've been saying for the past, I don't know, several streams, then you should know what game I'm going to be streaming next. But, yeah, I'm gonna be streaming probably, like, just a little bit after I get back from work, because we will be continuing watching Tsukihime, starting with episode 7 on my Discord server around 9:30 PM PST tonight, Friday night. So look forward to that. No worries, you're working till 2 tomorrow. Ooh. Oh no, the hours get longer. But rip, hang in there, good luck. Hopefully, or I don't know, I hope your like stepdad's car gets fixed soon. Breedable waifu wars. Oh yes, those breedable waifus. But anyways, Yeah, looking forward to that Tsukihime watch along tomorrow. I can't wait to see what happens with Arcuid and Ishiki and just what the hell is going on. But yeah. Alright, you guys, mata nene. I hope you have a lovely rest of your night or day, wherever you may be. And I'll catch you guys later. Now it's time for me to catch my breedable Yosuke smuts. What? You know, something breeding. Anyways, bye everyone. Peace.